na tambi niya.
Ayaw mo na, Jack, sorry, chay.
Chachamin mang.
Just the fact that these guys managed to survive here, in this remoteness, in the primitiveness of things, is impressive, beyond impressive at times. It's tough, to say the least. And this is not the toughest weather yet. I've had the privilege to see your team in action for the last 2 years. The fact that they can blend in into every village, into every community, brings a whole different element out of how, I think, aligned they are to what you're trying to do. That's one. How aligned they are to what the needs of the villages is.
यहाँ पर स्ट्रीट लाइट सोच रहे हैं बिकॉज ये रास्ते में आता है और यहाँ पर फार्म होंगे एक स्ट्रीट लाइट उस एरिया में आप जाकर देख सकते हैं थोड़ी देर बाद और एक नीचे जो घर है उसका स्ट्रीट लाइट लगे ताकि ऊपर की तरफ
When we reached here, some of the wiring was still on. We had the privilege of putting together the electricity infrastructure for a couple of houses.
Yeah, let's do it. Light on, chale. One, two, three, let's go.
Suddenly, in the darkness, when the lights switched on and you saw the faces of the community out here, in terms of the difference that you could make out that it would do for them, that I thought was just amazing. It gave me goosebumps. It's still giving me goosebumps as I'm speaking about it. In India, certainly never as remote. I've always been a city person, but again, from a from the lives that you touch and the lives that have touched yours, it's something that will stay with me forever. Such a small effort on our part, but you know, from the age of 4 to about 80, you could see the excitement in every individual that participated in today's event. And we do believe, while the 4-year-old may not have enough information or perspective as yet in terms of what these computers will do for them entering their lives, but for the 80-year-old, they can already see the past in terms of the opportunities they didn't get, and for the future in terms of what it will enable for the next generation. And that's really where the gratitude comes from.
today for the first time, I think I've seen an 8-year-old and an 80-year-old as excited about computers.
हमारे यहाँ पे खुशी को ईद कहा जाता है आज गांव वाले के सोच में ये है कि हमें आज भी और एक ईद हुआ है
ये बच्चों के लिए बहुत एक इम्पॉर्टेंट स्टेप है सर उनकी एजुकेशन को आगे ले जाने के लिए उनकी नॉलेज को बढ़ाने के लिए क्योंकि जो आपने जो सर्वर प्रोवाइड कर रखा है जो इंटरनेट यहाँ पे प्रोवाइड कर रखा है तो उससे काफ़ी हद तक हमारे बच्चों को सहूलियत होगा सर और वो भी आउटसाइड जो वर्ल्ड है उससे उनके साथ कंपेरेबल बन जाएगा सर
Been in various Aeon offices around the world. I think the one common thing is that we're working with communities anywhere that we are.